There's a well-known obstacle on Hell's Revenge. It's tricky to run. It challenges the vehicle.
You'll notice when we're going over some of these big boulders, we're not going to be scraping or catching or pulling up these rocks underneath the car and maintain a sense of confidence going through even the most difficult portions of a trail.